create a highly volatile fuel in a chamber of highly compressed hot air. This will lead to detonation rather than the diesel engine. Thank you for watching the video.
The engine is a combustion engine.